Hey everyone, this is Patrice with Positivity Corner coming back at you with another reaction video. And this is going to be the last one for the wonderful Carole King. Boy, this brought back a lot of memories, these reactions. She was a force and still is a force to be reckoned with. She is in her late 70s. She still performs. You go, girl. This is from 1974. It was an album called Wrap Around Joy. And this song is called Jazzman. And it actually went to number 2 on the Billboard Hot 100. It is one of her best known hits. It's identified with her. And basically it's an ode to a jazzman, specifically a saxophone player. And she talks about the effect that his music has on her. It's a nice heartfelt tribute. And I have to say something about the gentleman who does the amazing saxophone solos on this piece. And let me just make sure I get his name straight. Yes, he is Mr. Tom Scott. Tom Scott, you did this. I love the saxophone anyway. It's one of my favorite instruments in jazz. And this guy lays it down. These are some of the best saxophone solos you will ever hear on a pop record. Because it kind of is a pop record, per se. But let me tell you, this guy is amazing. I love this song. It's just one of my favorites, all-time favorites from her. This is from 1974, Carole King with a big assist from Tom Scott. And it's called Jazzman.
Lift me, won't you lift me above the old routine? Make it nice, lay it clean, jazz
Wow. That is one of my all-time favorite songs by Carole King. Ooh, that was great. And she is a wonderful singer-songwriter, one of the greatest of all time. Just wonderful. Fun fact, I looked up Tom Scott because I didn't know anything about him. This guy, he is in his 70s, he's still performing. Go ahead, Tom. He has been on everybody's records. He was once a member of the Blues Brothers. Remember the Whitney Houston monster hit, Saving All My Love for You? That was him on the sax. Wow. He's played with everybody and his brother. Way to go, Tom Scott. As always, this is the Positivity Corner with Patrice. Please like, click, share, subscribe for further content. And I will be back with some more reaction videos. Take care, everybody.